Greetings. Welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good evening. The latest is that there's been some rumors circulating on social media that Hungani is leaving Scandal. Let's quickly follow up on that. Popular television soapy Scandal has confirmed that Hungani, who plays the role of Romeo Modupe on Scandal, will not be leaving the show. They have confirmed that Hungani will not be leaving them, and they also discredited the article that is circulating on social media stating that Hungani is leaving. This is what they said. This is what they posted as official statement on their official Scandal Twitter account. There is a published article circulating around that Hungani is leaving the show as ETV Scandal. We are disputing every allegation stated in that article. Hungani has not been fired by the production. We are happy with his excellent professionalism and work ethics. This comes after an article has been circulating that the popular actor Hungani will be leaving the show. However, it seems like the production company is satisfied with his professionalism and talent. We also love him, hey? And that will be all from my side. Please leave your comments down below to let us know of your views regarding what we have just covered. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you again in the next update. Bye.